drive this tractor one day. Yeah.
I just want to take a second to thank you guys for liking and subscribing to our videos. In this next project, we are working on the shed slash hen house build. Hope you guys like it. Enjoy. We'll be right back.
got a flat area. We'll do some more excavation soon. I kind of got carried away. Started doing over here, which I'll probably do in another video. This is gonna be a garden area. I started tearing it up and kind of got a little distracted from what I was actually working on, getting a base ready for the hen house. So hopefully you guys like that.
All right, we're starting our next build. Brought the plywood and siding in with the tractor. And behind me is where we're gonna start it. Got some, got an 8x8 hen house coming in. And hold on, Jack. Hold on. You want to be in this, don't you? Hey, what are you doing? Is that you?
Yeah.
Are you gonna help today? Are you gonna help? So yeah, let's get started on this. I'll set it up. I'm gonna add some more rock. I just want to get going on this because these hens are actually getting pretty big, so I want to start building this so we could put them in here maybe a few days. It'll take me to build this whole structure. We're gonna put a tarp over the roof for now and order the metal, so let's get started. Thank you. Alright guys, first thing I did is I made the square. I put down some foundation blocks. The next thing I'm going to do is level the frame and then square it. So figured I'd give you guys a little update right now. So far, so good. It's really hot out today.
Four corners, everything is leveled, it's squared 8 foot by 8 foot, so diagonally it's 11 foot 3 inches and 3 quarters if you measure both diagonals, so that's fine. So I'm gonna add the two supports in the middle now, or offset, but it's coming along. It's freaking hot as hell out here. We'll be right back.
All right, so we finished this part, which I added a few boards that go across just to make it a little bit more sturdy. But next step is to put some plywood down. But coming along great. All level, looking good. Probably took me, I'd say, an hour and a half to do that. I don't do this every day, so I'm sure there's an easier way to do it, like cutting all the boards all at once, because they're all the same if everything's square. But so far, so good. Time to put the plywood on. All right, we finished the flooring. So this part is all set. Next, we're gonna start building the walls. But I think we're gonna stop the video here and continue on a different day, or just do it a different video because it's just getting way too long. If you guys wanna follow along, subscribe, and more to come. Thanks. All right, guys. Had a little bit of an injury. Stabbed myself in my thumb, but other than that, we got the first wall up and Christine's not hurt. So that's all that matters.
Hey, little buddy.
That is so cool.
Just wanted to hang out.
Do you want to cut this one?
I'll show you how to do it.
So we'll stick it out and I'll step on it for you. So we'll bring it out so it's passed.
What do you feel more comfortable with, in your right hand or your left hand?
Right hand.
Okay. So you're going to be on this side.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm going to be on this side.
No, on this side. And what you're going to do is you're going to, when I step on it, you're going to line this blade up so it's right in the middle of that pencil line. Okay?
Okay.
And dip, and you're gonna have that right there.
Okay.
And let me chop this blade.
And then bring it back a little bit and start it. Yeah, you gotta press that black, there you go.
All right, guys, we're done for the day. We got the door frame in and one wall. Definitely took longer than I was expecting, but you know, we don't do this for a living. We're learning as we go. Call it a day and come back again tomorrow and start again. Oh yeah, we're supposed to get some wind coming in, so I braced it pretty good. This thing is not gonna move. So anyways, have a good one. To be on the safe side, I actually threw another brace in. Really don't want this to get wrecked. So start again tomorrow. Actually, if it rains the next day. All right, guys. Few days after the hurricane and structure is still standing, so we're gonna get going on another wall right now. This one is gonna have a big window, so let's get started.
All right, so I built the frame of the wall that's going up in this area right here. And I got some free windows, and this is the size of one of the windows. So I think I'm gonna put this one right in the middle. It's a huge window, huge. So we'll see what my wife says. So after talking to her, she likes the idea. Huge window. There's gonna be two huge windows, but they're free windows. I mean, come on. So it might look a little weird, but whatever. It's a hen house. And if they don't work out, maybe it's a little shed. We'll see. Anyways, continuing.
I'm gonna start building the frame on the next window. What? Is it time?
All right, guys. It's dinner time. But this is the window. This is how big the window is that's going for this side. It's gonna be freaking cool looking. I'm gonna put this one dead center. Kind of like what I did with that one. Come in. Window dead center. Just a wall. and a huge window right here. And yeah, this is a hen house. All right, we'll continue tomorrow. Yeah, have a good one.
All right, next day, it's time to finish this wall. Let's get started. We'll be right back. Well, that's it for the framing. Next is probably gonna be the roof. Not bad. Let's see. I think I got like 4 hours, a little bit more into it. But it came out pretty good so far. This window's gonna be freaking awesome. I hope you guys like this video. If you do, think about subscribing. Because I do a lot of stuff like this. You could come along for the ride and see the family. I think I'm gonna wrap it up here for now. Have a good one.